Sheriff's deputies say this Niagara Falls woman stole $18,000 from her family. Adrian Wheeler is accused of forging checks from the bank account of a 94-year-old relative over a seven-month period. She is now charged with criminal possession of a forged instrument and grand larceny.